We are cooking today. We are making a Moroccan inspired recipe. It's something we learnt in Morocco, but we've modified it so it's suitable for everybody, irrespective of whether you're vegan or you eat meat. And this is something that we make at least twice or thrice a week because it's a perfect blend of carbs, protein, and lots of fresh fruits and vegetables. Come, let's cook!
Oh, Sunday morning rain is falling. Steal some cover, share some skin. Clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. You twist to fit the mold that I am in.
The dressing for this is actually super quick. You just roast some garlic, put in some tomato puree and put in some chili flakes. Cook for about 2 to 5 minutes and then just let it cool. We don't have fresh garlic today, so we'll put garlic flakes or garlic powder or something, but try to use fresh garlic if you do have it. Once you've kept the dressing aside, just cook your choice of protein. The original recipe actually calls for chicken, but we frequently use tofu and that's what we're using today, so that the salad is completely vegan. Alright, everything's looking good. Our protein's ready, carbs ready, the dressing is here. We have lots of spinach leaves here and some fresh fruit and veg. Let's assemble this salad, and don't worry if you don't have an ingredient or two. Just make use of what you have, because these are crazy times, so we have to be flexible. We're having for dessert. I literally just put chia seeds, milk, some cocoa powder and water in our fridge overnight, and this is the chia pudding. I'm just gonna add some honey and I'm adding some chocolate because Vid loves his chocolate. Do leave us a comment if you enjoyed watching this video or think that we should make more recipes inspired by our travels.
Driving slow on Sunday morning, and I never want to leave.